Okay, so today's video is going to be about herd management mule deer. Okay, for the herd management to be efficient, we need to take care of adult and youngs as well, not just matures. We need to kill those adults and youngs that are low fitness. And how we know if they are low fitness? Well, check in the racks. If their antlers are uneven, we shoot them. If they are even, we let them go, okay? As well, we need to take into account that some tours are matures can make it to 5-star. And on the beginning of the video, we will be seeing some examples of tours or matures with very high fitness. So basically, this video is about culling young and adult mule deer with low fitness. And I hope this can help you. And let's go with the video. 200. My mom. 200 cent to win. 93% on a 2-star mature. He was originally mature. When I shot him, it would have become a 5-star. That was a big mistake. No, no, don't shoot. This is a shot from 175 meters away, anywhere behind the shoulder blade. Is it good enough? Ooh! 271%. Okay. Again, a mistake. I shot him when he was really mature, dark gray color. Check the antlers. Look, they are super even. Both sides look exactly the same, and they are huge for a 2-star mature. My mistake, I didn't check the racks. I just saw a 2-star mature and shot. But now I learned that 2-star matures can become 5-star, so be careful. A 2-star. Right, very sharp. We got him. This is a 2-star mature. Very, very, very sharp angle when it's like this, guys. Almost always aim behind the shoulder blade. That's what I do, right? And this is a 2-star mature. Can see, and even antlers on a 2-star mature. Quite good, but he's hidden there. But there he is. Archery. It's 88%. Wild look. See? One side was higher than the other, so good call. 1-star adult needs to be shot because one side was higher than the other. I'm gonna go behind the slope, I think that's him. Okay, let's check 1-star, this 1-star adult. Okay, good call. suspect it. It wasn't very obvious, but yeah, good call. One side is higher than the other. Voila. But I think that guy needs to go. Let's see if it was a good call. I thought, yeah, definitely. Shot two. Oh, almost a hard shot. There we are. And even antlers, we can see it very clearly. See? I thought he could go. That was a good call. 1, 2, 3. One, 2. Right, he can go. And even antlers. One, 3, and 2. On the other side, so he needs to go distance 100 meters. Yeah, that's him. 150. Time my life. Yeah, only 2 on the right side and 3 on the left side, so yeah, that's our guy with 3 shots on him, probably. Let's go. Yeah. wait, what the heck happened here? What happened here? I knew something wrong going on. 2-2. Same? Are you kidding me? I knew my aim was right. Okay, this is a bug report, man. What's going on here? And shot 3. Yeah, right. Well, it was worse shot than the other ones. Honestly? Well, that's what I wanted to show. That one side was different from the other. That's how you can recognize. So see? 3 on one side, 2 on the other. But I need to kill that guy there. And even on this, let's check whatever that was. And yeah, good call. See? And even antlers, one side it's got 3, the other side it's got 2. What was it? An adult. There we are. And even antlers for one adult, one star adult. Oof, 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 oof. I gotta take him down. Nope. Again, I miss a hard shot as always, and yeah, he will never be anything. It's not very noticeable, but one side is higher, is bigger than the other side, you see? So a good call. He will never be a 5-star. So a good call. Babe. Got me. Wonky, wonky. He needs to go. I'll fight here. He needs to go. A shot. Very sharp. Walking away. Behind the shoulder. Las astas. See? caca. See the antlers? And even one star adult and even antlers can go. It's gonna go. Wait a minute. Behind the elbow, the guys are called dog. And you will see that for me now, once the adults undress for an event. Oh yeah, vamos allá. Uy. Mira, ¿veis? Otra vez. Another example. Otro ejemplo. And even antlers and a one-star adult. Hasta desigual.
But I don't care.
Fine shot.
Let's see. Yeah, it's fine. That's what I wanted. And it's okay. Safe. Well, and even antlers. As you can see, it's a safe bet, always, as long as they are uneven.
That's a young, that's a 2-star adult, and that's a 1-star adult I want to shoot. Oh yeah. Let's have a look. Oh, where's the shot? Yes. See? Even antlers. 1, 2, 3. I am just fine. Good call. There we are, spine shot. Because we don't have a visual, and as you can see, the antlers were uneven. Same example as previous. See the difference? Two on the left, one on the right, and in this side, it's the opposite. Yes, definitely one side is higher than the other. One's the adult, and he's playing with me now. Like he knows I'm about to shoot him. He's got an even antlers. One side is higher than the other side. Yeah, that's perfect, mate. That line needs to go. For. There we are now. Now we got him. Oh no. Right, see. Yeah, good call. As you can see, one side was higher than the other. One is the adult mule deer. 1, 2, 3. I think he's uneven. Yeah, he's uneven. Uneven antlers. I shot the smutter. There you are. It's not very obvious. But as you can see, it's got different antlers. See? One long and then two small, two small and one long and even antlers, and one star adult. I don't have a shot. That's impossible shot. Oh, start for the spine. Oh, I'm standing up. Ah, 50. I tried a spine shot. I hope I didn't hit him in the head. Let's see if it was a spine shot or a head shot. Perfect. Spine shot. Guys, if you don't have an angle, I almost missed, right? Almost. One star adult. As you can see, and even antlers on one star adult. This is uneven. Okay, we're gonna kill this guy then. Okay, let's see. I thought they were uneven. Let's shot. Was quite sharp. I always aim there. Vamos a ver. Muy buena acción. Good choice. See, it was not very obvious, but yeah, definitely uneven antlers. Okay, good reasons. So once they're adult, he's got uneven antlers. No. Yes, they're uneven. I need to kill that guy. Let's kill this guy. That's it. Antlers. A shot. Nice bad grasson and good choice. See? There you see. And even antlers. Once that adult. Oh, I thought it's a difficult call, but I think it's one key. Yeah, I think it's one key. Let's hold on. Let's go and check. I'm really not sure about this one. Okay, that's the shot. Blah, blah. And good call. Yeah, definitely one key. I was wondering who's who. And even antlers. He can go. Good shot. Ooh, he was a young. So this is another example of a young that can go. Even that it's got 70%. You can see the uneven antlers. I don't even need to go on the inspect screen. You can see they are uneven. It will never reach anything. That guy needs to go. Damn it. That guy needs to go. It was a good choice. I base. You could tell that the one side was higher than the other, so good call. It's a young. And we're gonna kill this guy here, but when the other guy is not behind him, like now for example. Yes, difficult call here, but I thought the antlers were uneven, and as you can see they are, it's a good call. They're wonky. That was a shot, and yeah. See? Young with wonky antlers. Unholding gun. And lift your head. That's what I want it. No, that's wonky. They're actually wonky. Jeez. Oof. They look wonky to me, don't they? I missed the heart. Oh. As you can see, the lower the percentage, the more easy it is to see the difference on the antlers. There you are. Look how obvious that is. Super easy to see. Good call.